Everybody, here's the 901 system right here, the 901 speaker system. It is portable, like always, and we put a car stereo literally on top of it. See that? It's got one of those little mounts and a head unit, Sony head unit, just mounted right on it. It's got two batteries, which 12 volts signal going to the head unit. And let me just show you a bit of it. See, all the wires are hidden inside that mount. This one has 8 Bose speakers in the front, and it has 1 5-inch speaker in the back with dual voice coil. So we got all 4 channels of this head unit working. 1 channel, the front channel is going to the front left, channel is going to the left side of the speakers, and that's 4 speakers, which equates to 4 ohms. And the front right channel is going to the right side into 4 speakers, which equates to 4 ohm. It's a series load. Each one of those speakers are 1 ohm, but you put it in series, you can get 4 ohm load. And one channel for the rear, going to one of those voice coils on that rear 5-inch speaker, and the right rear channel going to the right, well, one of the voice coils in the back. And I'm going to demonstrate it. Actually sounds quite nice in person. Forget about all those people who think you gotta have a fancy crossover made from bowls.
Here's a little song I wrote.
It sounds quite nice. And there's no crossover from bowls on there at all. Literally the head unit is doing all the crossover frequencies, and it sounds good in person. And this is a Sony head unit stuck on a Bose 901. Nobody ever done that. We're the first ones to do that. And just for the fun of it, you know.
Kissing like a bandit, stealing time.
And you could change the front to the back speakers, just to tune it out the way you like it. More bass, less bass, or what have you, and treble bass controls. All those controls are on the head unit. And this thing sounds amazing. It is quite heavy, but, you know, what the hell. Everything is heavy if you want to build it homemade. And you want it big, and this is very unique. Nobody in the world has made this like the way we did it. It's awesome little, or awesome big speaker system. And well, I just wanted to show you, here it is with the car radio on top. Car radio's got more power than those little cheap Class DT amplifiers with their chips amplification. It just has so much more power in this thing. And it's cool, it's remote control 901. Remote control portable 901. This would be great to take to the beach, to the basketball court, what have you, tennis court, and just anywhere you want it. Portable music and some unique, totally unique looking. Nobody ever has one. Nobody has one. Hardly any people even really own 901s because they hating on them. Who be hating on those? This thing, damn thing sound pretty damn good. And they're from Bose. And this speaker system, I think, is 60s or 70 speakers. Very old. Got it off eBay a long time ago. Anyway, there it is. But with a car head unit. Laters.